universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines?
I am your father.
You're not my dad!
Really, nigga?
Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry, I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime. We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints blow shoot? I'm Shang. Asher Odekar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we...
Surprise, motherfucker!
These nuts!
Headshot! Finish him! Fatality!
Run, bitch! Run!
For subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
I'm looking at
suggests. Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey? Yes. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye, bye, bye.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Temple
my back.
You should be nearing a missile.
Attention, please!
Listen.
Explain, you can make it.
Gotta hate this. Take it personal.
Why would you?
I shouldn't kill you, Steelboy!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You own Steelboy,
ruined
America!
Money?
Cyrus is serious.
Can't see what's going on.
Shit! Besides bombing the compound!
What the fuck? Where to now, then?
Don't swear. I got it. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
You call that a bump?
You're lying, Bobby. Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Handle yourself? Shit. Handle yourself.
Should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know?
Yeah, we're here. Target just ahead.
Target from the next room.
Damn it!
Once and for all! You're not leaving here! Best to just give up now!
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god! Stop fucking lying!
He launched a nuke! The missile is targeting Washington!
What are you doing?
Don't you get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all! This is our final chance to say goodbye! First met. I was just a fun-loving girl in dreadlocks, but you...
Yeah. How would you like to be the face of the saint? And I was all,
resist, could you?
Jesus, I need to.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get it back.
They're at 20 points.
I admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
No, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get mad?
No.
Then I'm in trouble.
Hey, can you have this Nancy assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're my finest gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
There's a subject truck when you need one. Mercy. Here's hoping Keith has good news. So not looking forward to this press conference.
We've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
This is what you hear and listen. This is what you hear and listen. This is what you hear and listen. Next, gonna give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. Next, go.
Kinsey's handling those jackass reporters.
Yeah.
you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
I'm so fresh, you can suck my ass.
And I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightbleed. Yep. You down?
Boom!
I'm always in for a marathon.
And your number one fan!
Nice work, Omen.